So in last session we have discussed about the tungsten. I have shown you the video also. Now let us discuss about the silver. Even if silver is available very easily, silver is very costly. But there is no alternative for silver for certain applications, you know. So what is that important characteristic of silver that you have to use it? Even it is precious, costly, you have to use silver. So it is best known electrical conductor. Conductivity is very good, higher than copper, but less than gold. So property of silver is very costly. It is not affected by weather changes. It is highly ductile and malleable. You know the meaning of ductile and malleable. Its resistivity is 1.65 microohms and very less. Melting point is also less as compared to other materials. Okay, so melting point 960, but still it is considerable, 960 degrees Celsius. It's a high resistance to oxidation. This is very, very important characteristic. Why silver is preferred over other material? Because oxidation, you can just say, it's resistance to oxidation. Density is this much. It has low contact resistance. This is also very important property. So for contacts, silver layers are used. Okay. Whatever material you are using, you can just coat with the silver. If you will coat that material with silver, your contact resistance will be very less and oxidation resistance will be very high. Okay, because whenever contacts are there, you know, arcing is there, arcs are there, and it will deteriorate the material. But if silver coating is used, it will just have good life. Good current carrying capacity because conductivity is very high. These are used for medium and heavy duty high current interrupting apparatus and the contacts operate in air. Interrupting means what? In the duty cycle means on, off, interrupting the circuit, making the circuit. Means several times arcing will be produced for certain applications, heavy duty, high current, silver is used. They are highly resistant to corrosion. This is very also good characteristics why silver is preferred. Okay, just watch it so you will understand. You are drawing mind map, huh? Don't only listen. Continue drawing mind map. Why, where silver is used, why it is used. We have seen this soldering brazing. I have told you, you will draw the mind map, okay? So why silver is used in the electrical contacts or brass soldering? While discussing soldering brazing, I told you why silver is preferred, okay? Flux, I told you the flux. Now that also you have to note down on your memory map. and also various applications of silver. Okay, just don't listen, make your hand working, and you will share your mind map. Okay, in chat box you can share. This is very good characteristics of silver. Silver purifies water. Okay, in my home I use silver glass. I just pour the silver glass in my water tank so that it will filter the water, and also silver characteristics will also come in the water. Okay, so that is also healthy for our body. So that also you can just note down. Along with electrical applications, it is used in filters, and you can use it in home also. Particularly as it is a cold material, if you will use silver for milk and this, it will give you calmness also. That is also one important quality of that. Don't include applications which are not electrical, huh? So that you have to take care of that while writing the applications. Otherwise, you first write down the applications which are electrical. So silver is used in special contacts. I told you contacts means what? Where it is interrupted, circuit is interrupted, made on and off. So at that time of contacts, you can use silver. It's high rupturing capacity fuses. High rupturing capacity means what? Suppose 5 ampere fuse. So 5 ampere fuse only breaks 5 ampere. But very high fuses will have high breaking capability. So whatever current is there, breaking capability of that fuse has to be very high. Silver is used in high rupturing capacity fuse. Radio frequency conducting bodies, leads in valves and instruments, they are used voltages 550 volt AC and 220 volt DC, because in DC and AC heat produces different, so therefore ratings for AC and DC is very different. Up to so much ampere has current carrying contacts. For multi-stage breaker, generally circuit breaker contacts, maximum normal operating current 300 ampere. And such a contacts are used for light duty breakers, heavy duty motor starters and commercial relays. Motor starter also I told you, because always when motor is started, in the starters arcs are produced. At that time also it's very important. Commercial relays. So relays also you will study, but for commercial application of relay, it will be used. Means commercial relays it is used. They are used as arcing tips for air type multi-stage circuit breaker, light and medium duty circuit breaker, arcing contacts for oil circuit breaker. Means breaker means it will break the circuit. It will make the circuit, it will break the circuit. At that time, silver contacts are used. So heavy duty controllers also silver is used. So these are the electrical applications of silver. It is used for all industrial relays, automatic voltage and current regulator. So voltage regulators, current regulators, light switches, generator cutouts, thermal overload devices. Overload devices means if current will be increased, loading will be higher, it will break the circuit. So at that devices, overload devices also it is used. Domestic appliances, limit switches and thermostatic controls. Okay. So that is the applications of